The Great Peanut Butter Caper Part 2. Just a little background so people don't think I'm like totally irresponsible. This is my kitchen, this is my dog, and this is where I put the peanut butter on the counter. And it was there for like maybe 10 minutes. I mean, I'm saying, folks, this wasn't exactly a giveaway. Somebody! McGee? Somebody dreamt this stunt up. Welcome, right? Welcome home.